the most deadly animals found in the Amazon jungle. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Animal Kingdom. Here is the most deadly animals found in the Amazon jungle. We've all heard of the name the Amazon and the massive amount of rain that falls there each year, but some of you may not know that it is home to some of the deadliest animals on the planet. You may ask, the Amazon and not Slovakia or Canada? The Amazon is the largest rainforest in the world, accounting to more than half of the world's rainforests. This tropical and humid climate is the best suited for these animals, so you will find most animals there. So let's dive into the realm of the most deadly animals found in the Amazon jungle. Number 8. Amazonian Giant Centipede. Think again about centipedes if your mind says that they are not deadly. These centipedes are known for being very active and venomous, with a size of 12 inches. They can kill anything similar in size. They even have a special technique for hunting bats. The venom of these fiends can cause very painful effects with symptoms like chills, fatigue, etc., but it rarely results in death. Want to visit the Amazon? Think again! Number 7. Black Caiman. Yup, alligators are always a concern in the Amazon. These are the largest alligators on the Amazon ecosystem. They are known for their rapid attack. They usually eat fishes, birds, and some land animals, but they can take anything off within their range without any warning. So don't play in the Amazon waters! Number 6. Brazilian Wandering Spider. At times, we may think that spiders are overrated for their deadliness, but no! This spider holds the tag for one of the most aggressive and venomous species of spiders known to us. Brown in color and hairy, this spider is also known as the banana spider. The venom is so toxic that patients can even be paralyzed for life. One positive thing, the venom also has a potential medical application. It can be used for cancer or as something like an antidote for venom. Beware spiders! Number 5. Bull Shark. You don't expect sharks in the rainforest, do you? But the reality is what it is. These sharks are like the god of waters, with bull strength and shark flexibility. Both sharks are found in both saltwater and freshwater and are known for being the most dangerous shark of the entire species. Bull sharks attack humans very frequently and like to live in populated areas. And they eat fish too. Number 4. Bullet Ants. Don't let the tag ant fool you. Bullet ants are revered as a part of the Deadly 60 by National Geographic. These ants are known to have the worst ant bites in the world, causing extreme amounts of pain with a tendency of paralysis. It ranks highest in Schmidt's Sting Pain Index, as people compare the pain as similar to that of someone being shot. The name of ants is bullet ants. The main diet of these ants is the butterfly Greta Otto. Oddly enough, few flies can take control of these ants if the ants are restrained. Normally, the ants are agile enough to combat that. Strangely enough, a ritual is performed within a tribal group in Brazil where they intentionally use bullet ants to inflict pain on themselves as a test of being a warrior. Certainly, you don't want to be a warrior in this case. Number 3. Electric Eel. This can give you a serious electric feel without wires. The electric eel is a freshwater fish with a quality that its name suggests, electric shock. This fish can give you a serious electrical shocks enough to cause paralysis or heart failure. This fish derives most of its oxygen from the air, so it must rise to the surface every 10 minutes. The fish can generate about 1,000 volts momentarily and is also capable of controlling the prey's mind by electrical signals. So black magic from electricity exists in the water world! Number 2. Great Anaconda. Who hasn't seen Anaconda movies? The anaconda is the largest snake in the world, and the main habitat of this predator is the Amazon rainforest. They mostly prefer shallow water as it's easy to ambush someone when in water. Anaconda is not known for its venom or poison. Instead, it's known for its great muscle power and size. They can eat almost anything. It's shown in movies that anacondas can swallow an adult human, but there is no evidence for it. So you're safe, at least in theory. And at number 1, poison dart frogs. Yes, some frogs are dangerous. Poison dart frogs have useful and glowing skin, but in this case, beauty is the beast. Even the skin of this frog is poisonous. Blue dart frogs, for this reason, are one of the most dangerous predators in the world. Its lifespan is about 46 years in the wild. They usually eat small insects and caterpillars, but their venom has the potential to kill about 10 adult humans. They are mainly native to South America and the forest parts of Brazil. So, stay away from them. With this, we've reached the end of our video. Isn't it fun to know so much about the forests you have never seen, really? It's a great thing to know these creatures from the comfort of our homes, as these are like the deadliest of all creatures. I left some obvious ones like the jaguar, rattlesnakes, because they are on every list. Finally and obviously, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching!